Mercer's got to pick it up here. Can he do it? Yes, he can. And down goes Scott, who so often has been beaten in round two. What a burst there from Mercer. Griffey takes a close look at him. He shakes himself. And Mercer is going for it now.
Well, Mercer had to have a
big... Oh, another big right. Another big right. That might be it. Scott might not get up this time. Mercer Makinwande, then McCall had an answer, and he's got him! He's got him in the corner there, that might be it! A very exhausted Makinwande is decked! Makinwande is knocked out in the last round! That is a wonderful win for Oliver McCall! Still just under a minute and a quarter left for him to survive in the round. That will seem an eternity. Another body punching down him, down for the second time. It's over. Patton does it in round four again. You get the feeling that something's got to give it.
Might happen early. Big shots, goes for the left hook, and Towsley drops again to one knee.
There's the immense power that the British light middleweight champion holds.
He's hanging under McClackie.
Fantastic shot from Eastman. And Eastman's been throwing that punch all night, but that was the first time.
Trying to hunt his man down
in the green left hook, floors Vanzi, is a cracking shot.
But Vanzi has got up to win before now, on a few occasions, but he's got to get through this crisis now. 7. Batty could take him out here. He's going to. He stopped it. And you have to say, that was an amazing comeback.
Kirillov having to eat up some of these very classy, crisp punches from Mullins, and he has to take a count. I think he'll be a force again at Super Bantamweight, Patrick. Just stumbles back there, Mullins.
Punch landed there, I tell you what, punch landed there. Six. Well, I mean, no question, there was balance involved, but it was definitely a punch that put him over.
A shot knocked down for Mullins, but this time he's finished Tirinov. Was explosive.
They know each other pretty well from their first meeting. And a left hand as Gomez on the floor. Good right hand from him there, though. And Gomez down again.
Bit better now for Gomez.
Yeah, run really good left hook to the body. That's hurt Bogner, who wants to hold on. Gomez, can he turn it around here? Another one, and Bogner's in trouble, and he's floored by the left hook to the body. Good uppercut from him. And another one, too. Different fight now. Another one. That's three uppercuts, and he's chopped him down again. He looks unsteady on his feet, Bogner, and he's stopped. He stopped it in the third round. Michael Gomez, after a torrid start, his revenge! Salazar was put in his debut all those years ago with Bruce Seldon, and a right hand puts Thompson on the floor. There's the power. This fellow has lights out sort of power, this Ezra Salas, and Thompson has already felt it, and there's a right back. Well, what a fight we're going to have here, I think. They're just looking for knockout punches all the time. Somehow in the middle of it, Sellers finds time to showboat and then floors Thompson again. And Thompson got up quickly from the knockdown in the other round, but I think this time he's not so good.
No, he's not. He's dazed there. Another big left hand.
Oh, would you believe it? Back he comes to floor, the American. Now Thompson goes down again. Looked like he was caught by a right hand. It's a countering right hand as he looked to land his own. Now this is serious. Thompson is down. I don't think he's going to make it this time. It's waved over. Carl Thompson is knocked out. It's a big win for Ezra Sellers, who might easily have been knocked out himself.
Body though from Doherty, and down goes Jamie McKeever. He was hurt by that. Fighting with his mouth open and gum shield showing, Jamie McKeever. He's already starting to feel the pace. There was the left hook again. Exactly the same shot as the first knockdown. Craig Doherty picks up the biggest win of his young career. Beautiful variety from Macaronelli. And a great left hook.
Beautiful time, bang on the chin.
That's a great right hand. Hans Leochin has to take the count.
That was a peach of a right hand.
Oh, that is a thunderous right hand. And it's decked Hodorogea, who may not be able to get up from that. Wins inside a round and looks the business. That's a good right hand, mind you, from Johnson. He's got Bender in a big right cross. Push Bender down in round two, and he might not get up, but he's waved off.
with one shot. Terrific shot. Suddenly settled the argument with one peach of a punch.
Stinging left hook to finish off. A tremendous volley of punches. There's no way Hussein Osman's going to make it. An unbelievably blistering performance from Gary Lockett.
British and Commonwealth champion, defending his Commonwealth crown here in the black trunks. For Brixton, a big right hand puts Meehan down within the opening seconds. And Meehan looks in a bad way already. Is he going to be able to carry on? Terry O'Connor says, get your gloves up. What a start. There's another one. It's all over in double quick time. Oh, what a sizzling performance from Danny Williams.
His hands up.
And he's going back to with a right uppercut. What a shot from Takaloo, who screams out loud. I'm not sure Fahal's going to get through this. We could be looking here at an early sensation. Fahal looks out of it. Takaloo can finish it here. Big shot, and the fight is going to be stopped in round one. Incredible.
Corkscrew right uppercut, followed by a left hand. Well, what about that? Good left hook!
Cornell's put in a splendid effort. He's caught by a body shot though there. Right into the rib cage. And it was almost a delayed action fall. He's in trouble here. He might stop it here. Mark Green, he has stopped it. That body punch was decisive. Good body shot, left hook to the body, that might end it. Wincing in pain, the referee says no more and there's no complaint.
That's a great left hook to the body from Colin Dunn. That's his favourite punch. Alan Temple in trouble. And another one could be the end of it. Temple doesn't look like he wants to go on.
Freddie Pendleton, Patton's getting to him now, and he goes down under the onslaught, rolls over in theatrical fashion, Freddie Pendleton, but I don't think he fancies these body punches, and I don't think he's going to get up either. It was a spectacular performance. Take that, America, he says. Cross, I should say, that has got Garcia down on the seat of his pants. Big, chopping left hands, and down he goes again. And he's calling it off. Rodriguez is getting a boxing lesson in there at the moment. Oh, look at that, he's decked him now. This is impressive, I tell you. Down again, and Rodriguez shows no signs of moving at the moment. I think he's this time he must be counted out. He is counted out. Oh, he's coming with the right hand. There's a turn up, but he dropped his gloves, and a right hand puts him over in round three. Down he goes again. It was a nerve-wracking shot. This would be a really good win for Aubrey Sanchez. If he can get it, and he might, with a right hand like that, which decks the former champion.
Four.
And look at these right hands here. Left hook, another right hand. Can't miss at the moment. And he wants it stopped, I think, Espinosa. Nothing coming back. Down on one knee. Fight all over. And a right hand puts Mark Nicky on the floor here.
Good right hand from Oki. And left hook floors Hastings Rosani.
These are heavy shots and a right uppercut. It's waved off. Oh, big right hand. He's down. Caught by a right cross. And it almost lifted him off his feet. And I think it has to be stopped, and it is stopped. That is a terrible start to his pro career for Lee Minter. A left hook from him has Greenway on the floor very early here. And he might do well to get up from this. A very good shot. These punches are moving him, aren't they? So you're visibly knocking him back.
Yes, they're hurting him. Everyone looks at a solid shot.
Big left hand! And very predictably, down goes 480 Lewis. It almost knocked him off his feet.
He's got to start throwing combinations, more shots. More fighting, more less tears. And this is what he's doing now. Much better.
Shred, of course, he's got a big right hand. He's almost knocked him out of the ring. He can't go on. He's all over the place. Knockout, round two. Massive win for Omar Sheikha. Needs no correction. Surely can't get out from that one as well, can he? And it was a shuddering left hook that settled the argument. Landau in the and he's caught by a great left hand! A wonderful left hook from Landau! It was a magnificent shot and Landau may not get up from this. 7-8 and he will not be allowed to continue. Landau is back. Terrific finish from Lockett, a fusillade of punches. He looks the business, doesn't he?
Division for the first time in 33 years. A delighted Kostya Tsu. What a finish! Next to me, just like perfection,
needs no correction. Starting to get his jab more powerful.
Oh! Wonderful shot by Lennox Lewis, and he's laid out. Haseem Rahman, is he going to get up from that? It was a fantastic shot, and Rahman will move.